welcome back to Ice Palace Minecraft Ice Palace tutorial. So, as you can see, the Ice Palace.
So far.
And you remember Theo from the last video?
Yes, you do, hopefully, if you were seeing the last video.
Yeah.
Right,
well,
let's start,
Theo.
Right. You know, if you were watching my last one, episode one, we just did a long row like that, didn't we? But I broke all of that because it did look a bit silly, and then I've just done these two here. So literally just did that.
So we just made a little
side.
Change.
Make sure it's diagonal.
So
that's
we've
exactly the same, just make sure it's diagonal.
So we've just off camera we've finished, you know, finishing touch from the beginning.
And I've just did this, right? I've made the door, so it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 high and 4 wide, okay? I just literally just carry on this. Right, get straight back into it, straight away, because I don't want to wait. Right, so come to this corner right here.
You can see how enthusiastic Theo is.
1, 2, 3. That. Basically, just go all the way around it right now, okay? So, if you want to skip ahead, because you know what to do, go ahead, because I don't want to just
bore you.
Fast forward it, or
bore people with it. But
yeah, and I just don't want to skip anything, just in case
you miss anything important.
Yeah, and or you forget what you're doing because like you go somewhere and you're like, what am I doing? So right, you've done all of that. Another 3 higher.
So hang on, just go up a minute. Go up.
Sorry.
To get an aerial view of this. So,
that so far.
Basically just looks like a huge little palace, basically, in all fairness, doesn't
right.
it?
So you just do that, go 3 more higher, because we need to do 4 and we've already done 1, so go ahead. Skip along if you really want to, I just don't want to skip along because, well, I can because I'm doing the YouTube video, so. Oh, sorry.
Beast is filming it. And the pros, you know, making it. Because I asked him if he wanted to do this, and he, you know, quite happily said yes.
2. Right, that's 2.
That's how much of a friend he is to me, as Iron Beast's friend.
We're just going to finish this one here quickly, because we need to go do something really
very important. Remember,
right.
When I get my new GTA, or, you know, Call of Duty, I will be doing videos on that, so be still.